Nationals 14U AA.
Competition.
TV off the wall, and the Avs are on a short-handed break. Shot hits the head of the goalie. Goal! The Avalanche score! Great balls of fire. The boys from North Jersey strike first.
Stealing the puck from the Scorpion player.
we have on the ice. And that will be an icing on Scorpions. 8:58 to go in the first period. Marina Nolan on point. Molly Dobkin and Kopp making up the line. To the net. Shot up and over. Not on net. And Scorpions break it out with one player. Marina sending that puck back around for Kopp. Kopp centering to Dobkin, who gets a stick on it. That'll be a shot on net. 18:17 to go in the first period.
Scorpions get it. Point.
point shoots. DiCarlo blocking. And Scorpions scoop that puck right down from the end. Avs struggling to get this puck out of their zone. High and wide shot. Is sent in Avs territory. Lynch getting a hold of the puck, sends it all the way around. No ice, two Avs, two Scorps on the attack. The Avalanche keep that puck in and deep. and we gobble that puck up. 36 seconds to go in the first period. Puck comes out of the zone. The Avs are on attack, 2-on-1 with a trailer. Trying to send it over to Pete, and Tampa does a great job of blocking the shot. Marina back with the puck. There will be no ice. Avs get the puck out of the zone. Hughes bringing it along the side. We don't need no education. 0.4 seconds to go in the first period. The Avs have earned a slashing call. And that'll be it for the first period. Avs are 2, Scorpion 0. Shots on goal for the first period. Scorpions 5, Avalanche 9. Easily sends that over to the corner. And that puck comes comes out of the Avalanche. Hovgen taking that puck out of the air. Still no call to end the penalty. And the delay. Tampa on the attack. Nolan coming up with the puck, and that'll stop it. Interference is called on the Avalanche. 13:05 to go in the first period. The second period, sorry. 13:05 to go in the second period. Matt Lynch and Will McDay back on D. Hubbard at center. With, I believe, Cox. Get a second crack at the power play. Oh, not with Cuff, with Zachary Fang. Zachary pressuring. And the puck is stolen. We have a foot race.
Flip up for the Avs all the way down into Tampa zone.
shot came off the stick of the Scorpions. Nice, beautiful threaded pass. And Scorpions are now going to be a man down. 10:16 to go in the second period. The Avs are on a power play. Back down deep, and unfortunately, puck comes out of the zone. Marina looking to wheel a deal. Puck stolen by Tampa. Marina checking into the boards. Osiela comes back to pick up the puck, sends it back to Nolan.
Where do you pinch, Richie? Where do you pinch, buddy?
Nolan. To Marina. Marina over to Osiello. Can't quite get there, but keeps that puck in. Sends it down deep. Centering pass. Not quite on the stick. Up down deep. And Tampa sends that puck all the way down the Scorpion's ice. 9:19 to go in the second. 1:03 on the penalty. Avs win the faceoff. Sends sort of a pass shot to the front of the net. Hughes picks it up, sends it back to Nolan. Nolan over to Levy. Levy! Oh! Puck almost redirected by the Scorpions into the net. Cobb moves it around to Dobkin. Dobkin up to Nolan. Nolan back to Dobkin. Dobkin looking for the shot. Back to Nolan. Shoots it nice and low. Oh, right off the post, let the iron sink. Wyatt looking for number two of the day. 8:41 to go, 25 seconds left on the penalty. Scorpions can send that puck out. Levy with a low shot. unable to get it deep. Nolan picks up, sends it down the court. Scorpions coming back on the attack. Shot doubled up by the netminder. 6:42 to go in the second. Six players on the ice for the Scorpions. No penalty called. The ref whistled it down. Levy off the boards trying to send it out. Picked up by Hughes. Hughes on the low shot. Carlo sends it back in. Carlo plumbing the puck off to Levy. Feek sending that puck deep into Scorpion's territory. Back to the point. Point shooting low. Shot just wide of the net. Carlo out. Carlo shooting wide of the net. Scorpion's on the attack. 3-on-2. Shot! Doubled up by the Cookie Monster. 5:49 to go in the second period.
Let's get six! Come on!
Shot wide, coming almost out of the zone. McDade shoots it up and around to Osceola. Osceola to Dobkin. Dobkin sending around the Scorpions, not able to get it deep in the zone yet. Osceola trying to work the puck deep. Puck comes back to McDade. McDade sending it back up. And now we have an ice. Avalanche 5, Tampa 0. Topkin controlling that puck and then sending it deep in the corner. Cop picks up behind the net, drops it off. Osceola working hard.
Go!
Puck comes just out of the zone. And Cuff picks it back up. Reaching with his long stick.
Go! Go!
Puck has it. Backhands it back around.
Get it!
And the puck gets sent deep into the Avalanche zone. Marina looking to send it by the Scorpion, who stops it up on the courts. And pass to the Scorpion. And the Avs are on a 3-on-2 attack with their defenseman joining them. Offsides, Tampa. 4:26 to go in the second. Puck comes out of the zone for another offside. Shot wide, goalie gets a blocker on it. Levy back with the puck. Levy all the way around the board, stand up out of the zone. Stefanatos on the attack. Sending it back deep was Tampa. And that is no ice with 3:55 to go in the second period. Avs are up 5 over Tampa 0. Shot. Piece of it. We have a whistle for player safety, as I'm sure the official offside of that pump. 3:36 to go in the second. Hughes and McDaddy back on D. Back to McDaddy. Shot low, right on net.
Yo!
Albert has the puck. Albert sending it straight to the net. He gloves it back to McDaddy. McDaddy shot to the point. Bobbling a little bit like Grandpa's balls, and then the goalie second period.
Let's go, boys. Get one on the board. Come on.
Scorpions walks around McDade. Centering pass comes right off the skate. Bobbling around behind the net. Lynchy sends it all the way around. Feeding on the attack. Comes back into Avalanche territory. Lynch back to Marina. Marina back to Lynch. Lynch off the boards to Zachary. Zachary to Hughes. Hughes looking to make a play here. Puck comes back out into the neutral zone. Shot blown by the goalie. Somebody go Donald Trump. The Southern Wall is right here in South Bend, Indiana. Puck comes all the way around. Not good for nice. Pass and Nolan takes possession. Nolan sends the puck around the boards to Kopf. Kopf to Osiello. Osiello to Dokken. Back to Osiello. Hit by Glovin. Put it on his stick. Scorpions on the attack. Eddie with the puck behind the net. Sends that puck up and around to Kopf. Dokken, Osiello, and Kopf on the attack. Puck, nobody home. Here comes Tampa. Sending it deep, right into the glove of the goalie. Drops it for his defenseman, Nolan. Collins getting the puck up the ice. Collins shooting for the red line. Shot right between the legs of the goalie. He stops it, not with great confidence. 52 seconds to go in the second period. 5-0. Boys from North Jersey over the boys from Tampa. contact in the puck and try to get in the zone. Puck goes deep in Tampa territory.
Still playing with the puck in their zone.
Avalanche. 7 to go in the third period. That's when the faceoff. Hughes has the puck, shot on net. Rebound high over the net. Tompkins fighting those boards, gets pumped off the puck. Uncharacteristically, Scorp can't shoot. Cookie Monster doubles the puck up. Somebody calls him Edson, and he's got the big man open in the net. Shot wide by Tampa. Tompkins sending that puck out. Knopf on the hunt with Hughes headed to the net. Oh, Hughes not able to get a stick on that. Drag down a bit, knocking the net off. 6:35 to go in the third period. Yeah, ready to go. Marina and Nolan and Pony. Scorpions on the attack. Shot! Blown by the goalie! Owner Patrol, your ball is here in South Bend, Indiana. Shot high and wide. To Lynch. That should be seven autos. And that is a high sticking blow dead. 6:14 to go in the third.
Thank you.
sending a team in Avs territory. Nolan sends it to Hughes. Hughes sends it back out of the zone, and a bit of a race. Green against that right over to Nolan. Kane sends it into Tampa territory. Zach Green looking to block. Marina picks it up, coming around the side. Marina sends that puck, not quite deep enough. Puck goes back down deep into Avalanche territory. Back to Marina. Marina looking for Zachary. Zachary gets the puck. And looks to send it into the center. But it had been overskated. Nolan sending that puck all the way down. That'll be an Avalanche icing with 2:29 to go in the third period. Matt DiCarlo back with Wyatt Levy. Wyatt sends that puck hard out, and he on a foot race. In there to help out. Scorpions back on the tack. Player looking for some help. Scorpion's feeling it, dealing with the puck and losing. Avs sent it back up around, and Carson's going to get it. Avalanche icing, 1:52 to go in the third. Levy sending the puck up the boards. The skates. Unable to get it out. Coming back up the boards. Zachary gets it out and centers it over to Hallmark. Hallmark looking to crush the puck. Hallmark gets it back. Sends it to Feeney, who lays on the puck. Avs on the attack, 3-on-2, slides it over, shot right into the goalie, not able to get much on that puck. Avs coming back down on the attack. Up to the point, Lynch, shot gets blocked on the way in. Zach Fay takes a big swipe at it from almost behind the net, Levy with a shot off the Tampa shin guards. Zachary back to Hallmark. Hallmark in front on a shot. Goalie handles that with confidence.
Go, go, go!
And now the Scorpions are on the attack. A 2-2 with the trailing back checker. Lynch easily checks that right out. And the puck comes out of the zone for the Avalanche. Change. 12 seconds to go in the game. The puck comes out high for ice. Will it make it? It's not going to make it. Oh, it does make it for the ice with 1.1 seconds to go in this game. 6-2 Avalanche over Scorpions. Shout out to this very talented Tampa Scorpions team.